Here we are with the incredible purple-throated carib. Now this hummingbird has a beautiful curved beak with a black throat that iridesces bright purple when the light hits it directly. She's got these beautiful jewel green wings. And her tail is wonderfully blue. Her back is black with hints of ethereal midnight blues. You can see a bit of the blues on the edges of the black skull. As the outlines of the feathers get illuminated by the sun. We see she's just flown off to some more morning breakfast with the flowers. Notice how the tongue extends out from the beak. It's as long as the beak is when it's fully extended. This is how the bird is able to plant its beak deep into the flower. Purple-throated carib perched on its territorial prime perch. This is also home to where the bird will perform its mating dance.